Noted entrepreneur and Infosys co-founder Nandan Nilekani on Thursday quit as the chairman of the Unique Identification Authority of India, leaving a question mark on the center's biggest exercise.